Greetings from KS Rangaswamy College of Technology. This is Dr. S. Muthukumar, Assistant Professor, Department of Mathematics. In this video, I am going to explain the formation of partial differential equation by eliminating the functions and the constants. We can formulate the partial differential equations in two ways. One is by eliminating the arbitrary functions, and the other is by eliminating the arbitrary constants from the given relation. Before going to the session, we have to know the notations for the partial derivatives. So in this session, the z function, z is always considered as a function of x and y. Z is dependent on x and y. So its partial derivative with respect to x and y are denoted by p, q or st. That means dou z by dou x equivalent to p, dou z by dou y is equivalent to q, dou square z divided by dou x square equal to r, dou square z by dou x dou y equal to s, dou square z divided by dou y square equal to t. First, we are going to see the formation of PDE by eliminating the arbitrary relations, the arbitrary constants from the given relation. Now see the problem. Form the partial differential equation by eliminating the arbitrary constants a and b from z equal to ax plus by plus a square plus b square. So we have to eliminate the constants a and b from this one. For that, we need the different equations involving the constants a and b. So I am differentiating the given relation with respect to x and y. So in this case, z is considered as a function of x and y. While differentiating the equation with respect to x and y, we have to differentiate the z term also. Here relation is z equal to ax plus by plus a square plus b square. Differentiate one partially with respect to x. That means differentiate z term and x term with respect to x. So the z differentiation is dou z by dou x. On the right side, there is only one x term, that is ax. A into x differentiation, a into 1, that means a. Now use the notation for the derivative of z with respect to x. That is dou z by dou is equivalent to p, means p equal to a. Now differentiate the given relation with respect to y. So differentiation of z and y terms. Dou z by dou y equivalent to, there is only one y term, that is by. So differentiation b. So q into b. Now we can have the value of the arbitrary constants a and b. So a equivalent to p, b equivalent to q. Now substitute these two values in the given one. The given equation becomes z equal to px plus qy plus p square plus q square, which is the required PDE. There is no constant term in the differential equation. Okay. Then come to the second problem. Form the PDE by eliminating the arbitrary constants a and b from z equal to x plus a whole square plus y plus b whole square. So use the similar procedure as discussed in the previous one. It means differentiate the given relation partially with respect to x and y. So while differentiating z with respect to x, equivalent to dou z by dou x, equivalent to x plus a whole square differentiation 2 into x minus a, x plus a. Now use the notation for dou z by dou x. So which is equivalent to p by 2 equal to x plus a. Now we got the value for the arbitrary constant term x plus a. Similarly, differentiate the given relation with respect to y. So z equivalent to dou z by dou y, x plus a whole square. There is no y term, so it is equivalent to 0. Then the second term, y plus b whole square. So the first power differentiation, 2 into y plus b power 2 minus 1. That means 2 into y plus b into variable differentiation y. Y differentiation with respect to y is 1. Now q is used for the derivative of z with respect to y. So the resultant form y plus b equal to q by 2. Now substitute the values for the constant terms x plus a sp by 2 and y plus b sq by 2 in the given relation. So the given equation becomes z equal to p by 2 whole square plus q by 2 whole square. So it's reduced form 4z equal to p square plus q square, which is the required PDE. Then the third problem, form the partial differential equation by eliminating the arbitrary constants a and b from the given relation x minus a whole square plus y minus b whole square equal to z square cot square alpha. Here the arbitrary constants a and b only. So we have to form the partial differential equation by eliminating these constants a and b. Differentiate the given relation with respect to x. This x term differentiation, that means x term and z term differentiation. X minus a whole square differentiation equivalent to 2 into x minus a. Then there is no x term, so it is 0, no need to mention here. On the right side, z square into cot square alpha. First differentiate the power, z square equivalent to 2z. Then z with respect to x, dou z by dou x. Cot square alpha is the constant one, so keep it as it. Therefore 2 into x minus a equal to 2zp cot square alpha. Cancel the value of 2 on the both the sides. So the x minus a equivalent to zp into cot square alpha. Now differentiate the given equation with respect to y. This differentiation of z and y terms with respect to y. The y term is y minus b whole square. Its differentiation 2 into y minus b equivalent to z square equivalent to 2z into dou z by dou y cot square alpha. Now use the notation for the first derivative of z with respect to y as q. So y minus b equivalent to zq into cot square alpha. Now we have the value for these two constant terms x minus a whole square and y minus b whole square. So now replace the respective values in the given one. So the given equation becomes z square p square cot square alpha plus z square q square cot square alpha equivalent to z square cot square alpha. Now take the common term, that is z square and cot square alpha, from the LHS of this equation. The resultant form p square plus q square into z square cot square alpha equivalent to z square cot square alpha. Now cancel the z square cot square alpha on the both the sides. So here power 2 is reduced. So resultant form p square plus q square into cot square alpha equal to 1. Now convert this cot square alpha to the right side one. So 1 by cot square alpha, 1 by cot square equal to 10 square. So the required PDE is p square plus q square equal to 10 square alpha. So here the arbitrary constants are eliminated. Then the fourth one, here the equation is z into x square plus a square into y square plus b square, z equivalent to. So the right side terms are in the form of multiplication. So while differentiating the right side term with respect to x, keep the y term as a constant. Similarly, while differentiating with respect to y, keep the x term as a constant one. So the given relation is differentiated with respect to x and y. So dou z by dou x equivalent to, there is x term differentiation, x square equivalent to 2x into the constant term y square plus b square. Then the term y square plus b square equivalent to p by 2x. Similarly, differentiate the given relation with respect to y. So dou z by dou y equivalent to y square differentiation 2y into x square plus a square. Now use the notation for this derivative dou z by dou y as q. then x square plus a square equivalent to q by 2y. Now we got the values for the these two terms, x square plus a square and y square plus b square. So substitute the respective values in the given relation. That means z equal to q by 2y into p by 2x. So after simplifying the last result, the final form of the required PDE is PQ equal to 4xyz. In the fifth problem, the function is x minus a whole square plus y minus b whole square plus z square equal to 1. Here also we can calculate the value for the constant terms x minus a and y minus b by differentiating the given relation with respect to x and y partially. So write the given relation and differentiate it with respect to x. X minus a whole square equivalent to 2 into x minus a. Y minus b whole square is, there is no x term, so it is equivalent to 0 plus z square differentiation 2z into dou z by dou x. So which gives the value for the term x minus a as minus zp. Similarly, differentiate the given one with respect to y. So here the differentiation term is 2 into y minus b plus 2z into dou z by dou y. So its resultant form y minus b equivalent to minus z cube. Now substitute the value of x minus a and y minus b in the given equation. So which is equivalent to z square plus into p square plus z square into q square plus z square equal to 1. Now take the z square as a common one from all the terms on the LHS of the last equation. This is z square into p square plus q square plus 1 equivalent to y, which is the required PDE. So this is the second form type of formation of PDE. So in this case we are going to eliminate the arbitrary function f from the given relation. Okay. Now see the problem. Form a partial differential equation by eliminating the arbitrary function f from z equal to f of x square plus y square. Here also we need the different equations containing the functions f dash to eliminate it. Given relation is z equal to f of x square plus y square. Differentiate it partially with respect to x. Z differentiation dou z by dou x equivalent to function differentiation. First differentiate the function. So function differentiation is equivalent to f dash. So differentiation of function is denoted by f dash of x square plus y square into, then differentiate the variable differentiation. Here the variable is x square plus y square. Now differentiate this variable x square plus y square with respect to x. So x square equal to 2x and y square is equal to differentiation value 0. Now use the notation for dou z by dou x. P equal to f dash of x square plus y square into 2x. Now divide the total equation by 2x. That is p by 2x equal to f dash of x square plus y square. Then differentiate the given relation 1 with respect to y. So dou z by dou y equivalent to f differentiation f dash into variable differentiation y square in equivalent to 2y. Its differentiation of y square is equivalent to 2y. Then divide the total equation by 2y and substitute the notation for this derivative term 2z by dou y. So the resultant form is f dash of x square plus y square equivalent to q by 2y. Now we have the two different f dash equations, that is different values for the f dash of x square plus y square equivalent to p by 2x. This is one of the answer, and the another value is f dash of x square plus y square is equivalent to q by 2y. So from the equation number 2 and 3, the right sides are equal. So definitely the left side values also will be equal. Now we equate the left side equations on left side values on equations 2 and 3. That means q by 2y equivalent to p by 2x. Here cancel the value of 2 and then multiply the terms. So qx equal to py. So the resultant form is py minus qx equal to 0. Now see the second problem on the elimination of arbitrary function. Here the function is z equal to f of y by x. So follow the similar procedure here also. Differentiate the given relation partially with respect to x and y. Dou z by dou x equivalent to f derivative f dash. Here the variable is y by x. So y by x differentiation with respect to x is minus y by x square. That means y is a constant one. So keep it as. And 1 by x differentiation is minus 1 by x square. So p equal to f dash of y by x into minus y by x square. From this equation, find the value of f dash. F dash of y by x equal to minus px square divided by y. Now differentiate the given relation with respect to y. Dou z by dou y equal to f derivative f dash. Y by x derivative 1 by x. So here also find the value of f dash. So in this case f dash equivalent to q into x by 1. Q into x by 1. Now equate the LHS on the equations of 2 and 3 because of the right sides are equal. So f dash equivalent to f dash. Now we equate the LHS of left side equations 2 and 3. Q into x minus 1 equal to p into minus x square by y. After simplifying the results, the final answer is px plus qy equivalent to 0. So here the function f is eliminated and the required PDE is obtained. This is the third one. Form the partial differential equation by eliminate the arbitrary function f from z equal to x square plus 2 into f of 1 by y plus log x. Differentiate the given relation with respect to x. Z differentiation dou z by dou x. On the right side x square differentiation 2x plus 2 into f differentiation f dash of 1 by y plus log x. Then the x variable differentiation, here the x variable is log x. Log x differentiation is 1 by x. That means p equal to 2x plus 2 into f dash of 1 by y plus log x into 1 by x. Now find the value of f dash from this equation by using the appropriate mathematical calculations. That means 2 into f dash of 1 by y plus log x equivalent to p minus 2x into x. Now differentiate the given relation with respect to y to get the another f dash value. Here dou z by dou y equivalent to x square term. So its differentiation with respect to y is 0 plus 2 into f function derivative f dash of 1 by y plus log x into variable differentiation 1 by y. So 1 by y differentiation minus 1 by x square. Now use the notation for this term dou z by dou y, that is q. Q equal to 2 into f dash into minus 1 by y square. Now multiply the total equation by y square. That means minus y square equivalent to 2 into f dash of 1 by y plus log x. Now there are values. There are two values for the term 2 into f dash of 1 by y plus log x. One is p minus 2x into x and the other is minus q y square. Now we equate the two values. from the equations 2 and 3 we can equate the left sides, minus q y square equal to p minus 2x into x square. After simplifying the this result, we can write the final form px plus q y square equal to 2y square. While forming the PDE by eliminating the arbitrary functions, we have to follow the one rule to write the final answer. Okay, that is, the final answer should be in standard form. That form is, the left side terms LHS on the final answers will be the functions of P and Q, and the right side functions, right hand sides are the functions of non-PQ terms. So here the rule is followed. Left sides are functions of P and Q terms, and the right side are non-PQ terms. Okay. This is another method for eliminating the function from the given relation when it is in the form of pi of u comma v equal to 0. If the given relation is defined in this form, means pi of u comma v equal to 0, means we can formulate the partial differential equation by using this Jacobian rule. So determinant of u and v with respect to x and y. Now see the problem. Form the partial differential equation by eliminating the arbitrary function pi from pi of x plus y plus z comma x square plus y square plus z square equal to 0. Now compare this given equation with the general form of this one. So both are in the same form, pi of u comma v equal to 0. So elimination of pi, we can use the this rule for eliminating pi from this equation. So now compare these two equations to get the value of u and v. Here u equal to the first term x plus y plus z, and v equal to x square plus y square plus z square. Now write the determinant Jacobian rule for elimination of pi from u and v. So it is equivalent to partial derivative of u and v with respect to x and y. So now substitute the respective values here. The first term is dou u by dou x. Take the u term and differentiate it with respect to x. That means differentiate the terms on the right side only. Okay. Here x differentiation 1 plus z with respect to x is dou z by dou x, which is equivalent to p. Now take the v term and differentiate with respect to x. That means differentiation of x and z term. X square differentiation 2x, z square differentiation with respect to x, 2z into dou z by dou x. That means 2z p. Similarly, take the u and v and then differentiate with respect to y. Here 1 plus dou z by dou y, that means 1 plus q, and the second one y square equivalent to 2y, z square with respect to y is equivalent to 2z cube. Now take the determinant of this 2 by 2 form. That means cross multiplication, 1 plus p into 2y plus 2z cube minus of 1 plus q into 2x plus 2z cube. So now multiply all the terms and then cancel if the terms are possible to cancel it. There is one positive 2z bq term and one negative 2z bq term. So cancel these two values and then rewrite the last equation as given in the instruction. That means the left side terms are pq terms and the right side terms are non-pq terms. So based on this condition, we can write the required PDE as p into y minus z plus q into z minus x equivalent to x minus y. So these are the methods for formulating the partial differential equation by eliminating arbitrary functions and constants.